Doom Patrol is back and we got a premiere date. Let's talk about this morning's announcement. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to Comic Book Nostalgia. I'm CB Nostalgia and we got a little update on Season 2 of Doom Patrol. But first, we wanted to remind everybody, if you're looking for your place for all your comic book news, rumors, and reviews, all while looking for the good and positive in those characters we love, make sure you hit the subscribe button and ring the bell. Well, many of us Doom Patrol fans have been anxiously waiting for a premiere date. Now, we knew Season 2 was well into production before the COVID crisis started, and most of the episodes are totally complete. Well, today, we finally got a little bit of news. Now, this morning, on several social media outlets, the official Doom Patrol accounts announced an official release date, June the 25th. Now, here's the caveat. They said it's coming to HBO Max. And there's no mention of DC Universe. Now, this obviously could be a mistake, and the show has always been said it'll be released on both services. But I find the omission at least curious. Now, HBO Max has announced a lot of other DC products pair up with Doom Patrol, including Green Lantern, an anthology series featuring Adam Strange and Rosario Dawson in DMZ. So I'm curious on what you guys think. Are you ready for Season 2 of Doom Patrol? And do you think it's only going to head to HBO Max, or this is some kind of omission? As a fan and subscriber of DCU, I gotta tell you, I'd be more than a little upset if it just premieres on HBO Max and doesn't show up on DCU. There are a ton of fans and supporters of the show out there, and many of them pay on an annual subscription. Some people are already pretty unhappy that HBO Max is gobbling up all the new shows, and if they move Doom Patrol over there, well, quite honestly, I expect some sort of revolt. We keep it pretty positive here, but I'm gonna tell you, I'm not gonna keep it positive about that. DC Universe, I hope you're listening. Tell me what you think in the comments below. If you like this video, make sure you press like, click subscribe, and if you don't ring that bell, you won't get any updates. Peace.